Welcome back, guys. I'm Zach from King's Custom Garage, and today we're going to get the 360 and the 727 together and get them ready to drop into the 75 Plymouth Fury. Alright guys, we're going to start by getting the torque converter put in the trans and locked in. Trans fluid in the torque converter prior. Let me change it around. I'll slide the transmission around and we'll go ahead and get it ready to hook it up to the engine. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead by getting it eased up there and getting the two dowels lined up, trying to get a few bolts in it and started, and then I'll probably just lay down on the ground and get the torque converter lined up and get the bolts in the torque converter. I went ahead and got my tools laid out. That way I didn't have to be running back and forth. I think I've got everything. Thank you. smoother than I was expecting. I don't know the torque spec. I'll just resort to a couple good Ugga Duggas. Thank you. See if I can go ahead and get this dust shield on. Next, we're going to go ahead and slide the starter in. Grab a wrench. Remember, guys, if you don't know the torque spec, just a couple of ugga-duggas will do just fine. Alright. So, I believe I'm going to call that an episode. In the next one, we'll go ahead and get the motor and transmission dropped in the car and mounted up and all that. I appreciate it, guys. Stay tuned.